That Is Why by the Jellyfish. That was suggested from a longtime friend, Nietzsche. It's N-I-C-C-I. I guess in Italian that's pronounced Nietzsche. Anyway, I've known Nietzsche a long time on YouTube. She used to, well, she still has a channel, but she used to do bass covers, and she has a great cover of The Distance by Cake. That's one of hers that I like a lot. But she since branched off into another channel that's like a Rike? Or R-E-I-K-I? R-E-K-I-A. Reiki or Reiki? Reiki, I think it is. And it's kind of like a metaphysical healing meditation sort of cool stuff. And really neat stuff. Anyway, she suggested this. I had heard of jellyfish or the jellyfish, but I'd never, honestly, never heard anything by him. And I liked this song immediately and learned it. Got some cool stuff in it. This is the first video I'm doing with the new bass I just got that Joe Cruz built for me. It's kind of the sister bass to the other one, so that should be the end of basses forever. What else did I want to say about that? I think that so I'll try and play along with just a drum beat. Lots of cool little stuff going on. One thing that I thought was cool is at the end of the song, during the fade out, let me know what you think. It sounds like the keyboards, piano, are doing like the intro to FM by Steely Dan. Let me know if you hear that. I don't know if that was coincidental or they just borrowed it. Thank you. Mm-hmm.